Yeah, I think my love language is acts of service.
I think mine's a Libra, I'm not sure though.
My love language is physical touch.